Pepsi brain.
Claire, do you have anything to add to that?
Man, got more Brucey brain than he realizes.
What you gotta say? You have nothing to say? Nothing? How many times have you been to Clifftop, JC?
About maybe, I think to all of them.
You've been to all of them?
Yeah.
Do you have any memories of your first Clifftop?
The first one, I was surprised how many people were here. And turned out it was not anything like as big a crowd as it's been the past couple of years, but it's really a good festival. It's great. So we all went back and bragged about it, and here we are with overcrowded conditions.
What is it, 5 years later or 4 years
it's
later?
It's 6, isn't it?
6 years later?
Yeah. That's a guess. I don't know. So what's this for?
Guys, just get here.
We just got here just now.
You're just driving in.
Hey, all right. Let's play some tunes.
Was it a long ride?
Yeah, it was very short.
22 hours from Weaverville with two children.
22 hours, and where are the children?
Hat.
And what do we have here on the hat? 1987, something Weaver,
Phil.
Something white settlement. All right.
You'll see.
Well.
Later.
Good luck finding a camping spot.
All
right,
man.
Okay, I got $2 in my pocket.
You can get change back for that.
And Southerners who think if you can play music, you should give thanks to God.
Wow.
That's what I want to say for your documentary.
Mm-hmm.
And I like it much better around the Southerners.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing?
That's what we were saying.
Good, how are you?
Here comes Robbie. She wants
Here
to be in the
Robbie.
Documentary too.
Yeah.
With Wilma.
Yes,
no,
she
I
does.
Don't.
Wilma wants to be
it
in
seems
the documentary.
Like, it seems like Southerners, it's just a little more of a natural thing.
Well,
is that what you're trying to say?
I'm saying that in the North, they even put a fence around the performers at a folk festival to separate them from the people who are not performers.
How are you?
I'm good.
God forbid somebody who's not a musician should like get to where they could touch a musician, they might like hurt him or something, you know. So it's not very conducive to people learning to play because they think you have to be like, you know, talented or something or special. So it contributes to an attitude on the part of performers of feeling like they're separate. And then people think that they're rude, but they don't need me to be rude. That's just the culture they grew up in.
Uh-huh.
And that's what we're talking about.
Uh-huh.
Now some of our friends who act rude and snobby aren't really rude and snobby, they just don't know how to talk to people who appreciate their music because they've been separate from them
right.
in their culture.
That's
that
a good,
a good enough job for the documentary?
Hey,
no, man.
I think that was a good...
You tell them, Hogue.
I don't have anything else to say on the subject.
Where would musicians be with...
That's what the person woman wears.
You open your heart up, they open theirs. That's just kind of...
I opened my heart up and I just jumped into their scene and now I'm... I know a lot of my other friends, like, you know, like Ron and you and other people think, well, how could you be friends with those people because they're so the way they are?
I don't think that. You
know? You
better retract that statement.
Seven.
You're seven?
I'm seven.
What's going on?
B's making something over there.
Is it on?
He's making coffee.
Yeah, we got the giggly thing. Look at all his bloody hairs.
Thank you.
if you keep up having the spirit, you'll...
I've got the spirit, but I don't have the technical stuff down.
What'd you say?
Oh, they were announcing the pass band, excuse me. These are the Haywood Ramblers.
Number 19, Haywood Ramblers.
Woo-hoo!
Jennifer said that the boys really like to sit when they play because that's just one less thing to think about.
And that's the secret of this band's success.
Number 20 from Boone, North Carolina, the Carolina Stompers.
Thank you.
up on the city watch. Go out on the city watch. Big old dog and a big town cat and a watermelon man. And was this all that's happening in here like school? And there you go, down just fine, lock on the jingle door. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey Barry, say hi Liza.
Hi Liza. Sorry you're not here, but...
Is Dorcas here?
Dorcas is here.
Oh.
She's sorry you're not here too, especially.
No.
She got her bike here and was looking forward to...
Oh, shit, shine on
a little ride. But we'll be down in Hendersonville for
Oh, that's right. You're coming by. That's
well,
right.
I don't know if we're
she
going
said
by,
to come.
But, we'd like to. So
yeah.
Hopefully
she,
we'll see you
Liza
next
mentioned
week.
To be...
Oh yeah, I do know the West Coast.